students. I have my colleagues with me. They will describe about the regional center of Cochin infrastructure facilities.
The regional center building has got two blocks. The old block is a 4-story building and the new block is a 6-story building.
This is renewed up to 2030, the same terms and condition, and we have a new building constructed by the CPWD.
In the old block, we have the office of the regional center and the Gyanwani studio and 3 multi-purpose halls. In the new block is the study center 14000, the study material warehouse under RC Kochi, and the regional library.
Evaluation Center Kochi is functioning from the 4th, 5th and 6th floors of new block.
The Modern Study Center 14000 is functioning in the new block. And the activities of the Modern Study Center is overseen by the Regional Center, and we have an examination center also there in the study center.
Since from planning the map for this building, no tree has been laid off, and the neighbor tree also protected. And please see the green tree covers at the ignore.
IGNOU Regional Center Kochi has very good car parking, very good parking facilities available at its premises. Both open and closed parking spaces are available for 2-wheelers and 4-wheelers at the campus.
The Kochi Regional Center is located in a prime location of Kochi City, and it is very near to Kallur bus stand, Kallur metro station and Ernakulam town railway station as well. It has easy access to all modes of transport.
Such infrastructure facilities was possible due to the efforts of our founding fathers, and we remember them with gratitude on this day of our foundation.
The Regional Center Cochin has the Gyanwani studio in its campus.
The present transmission of Gyanwani at Cochin is through the All India Radio Cochin.
We were broadcasting induction meetings, our counseling sessions and awareness programs on IGNOU programs.
Students were sent SMS about the transmissions through Gyanwani.
be like a mother cat catting, taking the small kitten around. You have to be like a small monkey clinging to the mother monkey. Wherever you jump, still your grip should be strong enough till you reach the next tree. And you have, where you are independent, that is meaning successfully complete the program of study and move out as an elephant. So this phase, entire phase, you may wonder what is this induction meeting is all about. It's to say that you have, from now on, you have to be with the study center for all the academic transactions. And you may ask me what is the difference between this ODL and or this open and distance learning and so far what we have studied in the conventional education system. I can simply say that it is like a mother cat taking a kitten, and the other difference is the small monkey clinging to the mother monkey. And as
I speak, counseling schedule from your respective study centers. Now, in this regarding the counseling schedule, it is basically academic counseling. So, as you will be aware, IGNO provides study materials to our students, which will be given at the postal address given by the students. Unless you have opted for the online mode, the study material will come to you by post. You will start reading the materials and side by side you will be provided counseling sessions. It is nothing but a timetable.
You are getting the technical and the other support services. Your support services are at regional center only, because regional center is working as the regional office of the main university. So what
this is your first meeting, which after your admission has been confirmed by the IGNO, we are calling you. So, you should know the basic activities which we are providing for at IGNO Regional Center for your learning process. So, here my colleagues, they talk about admission and re-registration and many things they talk. And the examination is one of the important activities.
I suppose the listening capacity is maximum 40 minutes. So you all have listened to what all have spoken, and I hope you have jotted down the points. But few important points as a checklist. Maybe I just sum it up together, whatever all other points have been said. And just please note down the points which I am trying to tell you. They are very important for you as a student, because this will help you throughout you till the completion of your program. First,
you can discuss it, like a point square, I mean, you know, very particular, you can make it discuss this point, is it enough, okay, that you can, all these things you can discuss, but when you write the final assignment, you should be very, very selfish. Then, after the friend, you will just say, I want to carry out the problem. And so, if I...
For helping various sentences and making you understand how to proceed your study. So, on behalf of all assembly, I express thanks to them. Next, I want to express thanks to our coordinator, Dr. Prema Madam, and the assistant coordinator, Usha Madam. They are very well maintaining this campus study center with very devotion and sincerity. So,